Thank you. natural people. You study it. Okay? When you make that mistake, then you understand it a very, very important. When I'm moving it, I'll study it.
There's no speed, I can do it 2,000 times.
But from here, it must be explosive. Okay? And now, good. Okay. Straight your arm. Don't bend your arm in the end. You have to straight. And now, good. Same. Then, nothing. Nothing. Ego. Good. Okay. Wow. Thank you. Very good.
I don't need to move my upper body. If your hands are doing this, then
then I have to work on my balance. No, this is easier for me. So we're going to do it slowly. First one. And I know the punch is coming. And I'm ready to go. I will always win. So I'm leaning back. I'm lifting up the leg like this. So if Rishi has a nice fly punch and he comes in, if I don't move, what happens? Yeah, I can punch, but I don't like it. Okay? So I can maybe move back, then he keeps coming, or I can move to the side. So there's normally three things, if you break it down, that you can do. You can move, you can block, or maybe you can meet him, right? So let's look at the yukchagas. Okay, so Rishi's throwing yukchaga. Yukchaga here. Okay, so I...
As fast as you can. When you sit down as fast as you can. When you stand up, start as fast as you can. Don't look like an old man or an old woman. Yeah? You have to be fast all the time. Because we don't lose time. We don't... Yeah. He waits for you. We don't want to wait for you. You come right away, boom. You listen, and we start with a new exercise. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Even when you
you are sparring, see sparring here, which you use in boxing, I used to do boxing, I would always rotate. When I punch, I would rotate. Because that's part of the acceleration. Because when you are fighting, you do not have time to move back on motion. It's straight. So if you are here and you rotate your punches, you get a lot of acceleration. It comes from fundamental movement.
मम्मी से पूछ ले
like a normal thing. You have up and down. And the moment you go down,